Hello everyone, welcome to this session on cybersecurity. So today we are going to look at security implications for organizations with respect to mobile devices. So the implications are managing diversity and proliferation of handheld devices. So the employees and users of an organization will have different kinds of handheld devices. They can have mobile phones, they can use laptops, or they can use smartwatches, etc. So the organization need to take care of all these kinds of handheld devices. And some of the employees or malicious employees can use unconventional or stealth storage devices. Okay, you might have seen these things in the James Bond movies. So I will show you some examples of these stealth storage devices. And of course, the organization has to take care of the threats associated with lost and stolen devices. So what is the threat or the different threats associated with these devices? Like for example, when the mobile phone of an employee working in the organization is lost and some attacker or a malicious person gets hold of that mobile phone, then the attacker can browse all the data that is related to the organization. So those are the threats associated with lost and stolen devices. Okay, and organization should take care of protecting data on lost devices. Okay, so for example, the organization can encrypt all the data that is stored on handheld devices. Okay, either it is a smartphone or laptop or whatever device it is. And finally, the organization can educate the users who are using laptops, not only laptops or any other portable devices like mobile phones, etc., tablets. So although this thing might look boring or not necessary, actually this is very important. So a lot of bad things happen because of the negligence of users. So these are the different security implications. So these are the examples of unconventional stealth storage devices. So you can see these kind of things in James Bond movies. So of course there are pens with a USB embedded in them. So you can find goggles with USB. Okay, and very tiny storage devices. Okay, so these are some more examples. So this is a chili over here, and these are donuts. Okay, and USBs in the form of play toys or something. So USB in the keychain and USB in the watch strap. So these are some of the examples, right? Then now we are going to look at what are the various organizational measures for securing mobiles. Okay, so one thing they can take into account is encrypting organizational databases. So not only organizational databases, whatever data that is being referred or accessed from any mobile devices or handheld devices, all the data should be encrypted and then stored on the device. Otherwise, if the device is lost or stolen, the person who gets hold of the device can see all the data if it is in plain text and is not encrypted. Okay, right. And the organization must include mobile devices in their security strategy. So an organization will have different policies regarding the security. So it will be, I mean, the organization should include all the mobile devices also into their policies. And finally, let's see something about securing the laptop. So almost all the employees in an organization, I mean, software organizations use laptops or mobiles, but both of them. So in case of laptops, some security measures can be introduced, like using cables and hardware locks. If your laptop is holding sensitive information, you can use laptop safes. It's like a briefcase. And you can use motion sensors and alarms. That is, if you are while you are away from your laptop and someone is taking away your laptop, so based on the motion sensor, an alarm will be raised. Okay, and you can use warning labels and stamps and some other measures. Okay, let me show you some examples. So this is the hardware lock. A cable that you can use with your laptop. So you can remove this lock only when you know the number combination, numerical combination. Okay. And this is an example for laptop safe. So it is like a briefcase. You can place it in the briefcase and you can have the lock. Okay. So this is an alarm based on motion sensor. So if someone is taking away your laptop, the motion will be detected and it will immediately raise an alarm. Okay, so that's it. Thank you.